Thompson semi-automatic rifle in this video, which is basically a competitor to the M1 Garand. Although it is different, and I think worth using, because it still packs a pretty hefty punch when you fire it. I can't see that guy through that tree. Is he hidden behind that rock? Yes, he is. She, I should say. A Japanese soldier. Whatever. We'll move on, and we'll see what this Johnson rifle is really like. I played around with it just a minute ago, and I really enjoyed it. It's one of my favourite hiding spaces on the map.
We'll be right back.